Welcome back to our at-home experiments. Today, you'll need lemon juice, a lighter, a candle, a cotton swab, and a piece of cardstock. Dip the swab in lemon juice, write a message with the swab, light the candle, hover the cardstock over the fire, and watch the science happen. And now what's happening here? Lemon juice is colorless, but it contains sugar. Once heated, the sugar will react with the oxygen in the air. This reaction is called oxidation. Oxidation turns sugar brown, hence making our invisible lemon juice ink visible. Please be careful though, make sure it stays away from the candle. If you tried this experiment, please tag us in your videos and photos to show us what you wrote.